Christmas, a holiday of traditions. Christmas, observed on December 25, is a Christian holiday that celebrates the birth of Jesus Christ. Christians of different denominations go to church on Christmas. Many people, regardless of their religion, put up and decorate a Christmas tree. The tree can be real evergreen or it can be an artificial tree. Lights, strings, tinsel, and even popcorn can be used to decorate a Christmas tree. On the top of the tree is a star or an angel. The purpose of a Christmas tree is to have a central location to place gifts. According to legend, a jolly fat man with a beard named Santa Claus leaves presents under the tree. Children often write lists of things they want Santa to bring them. On Christmas Eve, many children leave sweets and cookies for Santa. Many parents bring gifts for their children because it is the parents that buy the gifts from the wish lists and even eat the cookies and sweets. On Christmas Day, children usually wake up early and run to the tree so they can see what Santa brought them. Adults can also exchange gifts at this time. People don't just decorate a tree at Christmas. Many also elaborately decorate their homes with lights. Some of the displays are even synchronized to Christmas songs called carols. Originally, these songs were religious, but now they are about the spirit of the season.